There are different sources of stem cells. You can get stem cells from your own fat. You can get stem cells from your bone marrow. We prefer, and most patients, the kind that comes from the umbilical cord of healthy females that have been delivered by C-section. These are young stem cells that are very, very vibrant, and they multiply much better. Is in most cases for the joints, they will work best. You can get more healthy, like vibrant, but there's maybe another word.